Hi, my name is Don.
Do you know what my name is? Do you know what my name is? Is the lady in white here with us right now? What is your name, sweetie? What is your name?
Your name is
Effie.
Can you tell me your name slower? Did you hear that?
Did you say Barbara?
No, said it's. If Barbara is your name, it's a beautiful name. Very sweet name.
How many sailors are with us right now?
A few.
I feel them.
Wait. The same voice? Did you see the same voice coming over?
How many did you say was here? I know you said a few, but can you give me a number?
I heard three. Is it three? Three sailors?
Alan.
Is Alan one of the name of the sailors that are with us?
Yeah. Fetter. Tom.
Fetter. Tom.
Yes, I'm right here.
Did you hear? Like three names in a row.
And he said Dave, too.
And he said Dave. My God. Were you acknowledging David to my right, or one of you named Dave? You feel as if we're being watched from the house.
Oh, you definitely are being watched right now.
You know, if you get a little bit closer to the house, is it possible to... Yeah, you know, we might try to solve a mystery here.
There is a murder.
Was there a murder here?
Yes, I told you. Hey, they called me a name.
What was the name of the lady who was murdered here? If I get here? Wow. What was her name? Bridget? Dave.
They'll call me all night, trust me.
What was the name of the lady that was murdered here?
Is her name Catherine?
They're for touching the house, and this is... I just feel like there's a lot of energy right now. Yeah, I feel like I'm surrounded. I got goosebumps, not just because it's cold, right? Dave. And you know, this is my first time here, but can you tell me my name? You know, do you want me to go sit on your front steps? Yes?
Smile.
Smile? Is everybody sad? Yeah, we're all smiling because we're happy to be here. You know, we want to communicate with you and learn about your story. You know why we do what we do? Is to learn about you and be able to move along, move forward. If you can tell us a little bit of your story, maybe we can help you, you know, doing whatever you want. You know, if it's to... move. Yes, yeah, Steve. Are you happy to be here? Or do you feel like you're trapped here?
Trapped within?
I am.
You're trapped? Why do you feel trapped?
I am.
Are you trapped inside the house? Or on this property here? Or trapped on Earth?
No.
No, you're not trapped on Earth? You're trapped in the surrounding area, right? And if so, can we help you to maybe to move along? Is this something you would love to be able to?
Yes.
You can. You know, I don't know what happened to you to feel trapped here. Were you murdered here?
No.
No? Or did you murder somebody here? If it's okay, don't feel, you know.
Yes.
You know, don't, you know, it was years ago, maybe you feel responsible, you know, you still feel guilt, still feel guilty. Is this what's keeping you here, your guilt?
Right.
Right? The guilt of what happened. But what if we were to tell you if it happened like hundreds of years ago?
Martin.
Maybe it's time to move on.
Allie?
Maybe it's time to move on. To move on. Wow, I feel like... Energy, I swear I feel like somebody's watching from across the window. What year did he die? Do you remember?
Colton.
Nothing.
College. Recruit.
How many years ago? I'm trying to understand, you know, if you feel trapped and you feel guilty. Do you feel guilty about something you did?
No.
No, or about something that was done to you? Or maybe you were accused of something that you didn't do, right?
Just murdered.
Ailey.
Were you framed for a murder? Yeah. No? Were you, so who framed you for a murder? Or who killed you?
Was it the governor that killed you?
And why would he do that, you know?
Dumb?
Dove or dove, yeah.
Money.
What? Now what we're trying to understand is Dom? Clear as day, Dom. Yes, my name is Dom. And what happened to you here? Were you killed there? Or you were accused to do something that you didn't do? Or you did something that you regret, now that you regret.
Exact.
You know, that's why I do what I do, because I want you to understand that years ago, you've earned the right to make peace with what happened, but you can't move forward if you don't forgive yourself first. You have to forgive yourself first and foremost, right?
And how do you crack?
I'm not trying to judge you, just trying to piece a puzzle together. Were you angry at her? Did she do something? Were you angry at her? Did she cheat on you? Or stole from you?
How many people are looking at us right now from the house?
Just like many.
Did he just say nine?
That's what I heard.
There's nine people here. How many women?
Right in.
Women.
Four. Three.
Three?
Three.
And I... There's six men looking over us.
They see you.
Do you see you? I, from the start, the moment I stepped in, I feel like I'm being watched. I just feel that, I don't know, that energy. It's hard to describe, you know, it doesn't happen very often. But you know when you're surrounded. I can feel like, I would say, for, you're looking like... Yeah. Look at my arms.
Standing up. Yeah.
I got goosebumps right now. Goosebumps. I feel like, you know, is people looking at us like they're curious or angry or? Huh? They're not angry, right? Tell them that they're welcome to come and talk to us. And we're happy to be here and be able to tell them that no matter what happened to them, or no matter what they did, now it's time to forgive yourself or to be forgiven. Yes, did you hear it, Dave? Clear, yes. Do you want... Are you ready? Are you ready to forgive yourself? I got that pressure on my chest. I got the same thing that you did. You know, I'm starting to think that maybe I got the same gift, but I feel like there's a lot of energy here, a lot of energy. And I feel like somebody's standing and looking at us from that top window over there. Is somebody standing on the top floor?
Looks like it.
Who was the spirit that was staring out the first floor window?
You see somebody there?
I just seen a face right there. What was the name of the person who was just staring at me out the window?
Do you want us to go back?
Watch.
Yeah, watch. Yeah, okay, tell her. You can come and talk to us. She doesn't have to hide, you know? We're not hiding. We're trying to come forward and talk to you. Don't be afraid. You can show yourself to me.
Can you leave your handprint on the window for me?
Yeah, it looks like it, right? From the inside, this is a... Wow, look at this. This is an imprint from the inside of the...
Baby.
Yes, I'm right here.
Dave.
You want to tell me something?
Summer.
What about the summer? Is there something you want to show me in the summer? Or did it happen during the summer when you were murdered?
Were you killed in June?
June 3rd?
Get out?
Get away?
I'm sorry, I'm not going anywhere.
Oh, wow. Did you hear it? Get out, get away. Wow, that's amazing. Yeah, I've heard get out many times, but get away. Why do you want us to get away?
Hide.
We're not hiding. There's nothing to hide. You know, we're here to help.
Do you need me to send you to the other side?
Walk.
Yes?
I'll be more than happy to.
Whatever.
This is a gift that I don't have, but my friend Dave has. Would you love to?
Being
watched. Somebody's watching.